Hello guys, today we are making corns in Nutricook. First you need to peel the corns off. After peeling the corns, add 1 cup of water. After adding the water, add salt, 1 tablespoon. And then mix it. Then you need to put the corns over here. After closing the lid, seal the vent or open the vent and click start.